Hello everyone, I hope you're all having a joyful and healthy life. In today's tutorial, I will be sharing the secret of how to sell your used MacBook quickly and get the best possible price. The tips in this tutorial can be applied to selling MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, Mac Mini, and even Windows PCs. The final tip is almost a guarantee for successfully selling your Mac. Be sure to watch the entire tutorial for maximum benefit. When I decided to sell my original iMac many years ago, I turned to Yahoo Auction. However, I was discouraged as I saw thousands of other iMacs for sale. I worried my computer would never sell in such a crowded and competitive marketplace. However, I soon noticed that many sellers had posted low-quality pictures of their computers and didn't clearly describe the advertised items. I asked myself, would you click on these pictures if you wanted to buy a used computer? The answer was a clear no. From this experience, I gained a valuable lesson, which is tip number one, upload high quality pictures of your Mac to the selected online marketplace. To successfully sell your Mac online, upload high quality images. The image quality should not be underestimated, as it is the first thing a potential buyer will see. A clear and appealing picture is crucial in catching their attention. Tip number two, before taking a picture, turn on your Mac screen. Refrain from posting pictures of your computer with a black screen, as it may create the impression that the device is not working properly or has issues. Tip number three, include pictures that clearly show the exterior of your Mac. Take pictures of your computer's front, back, and sides. Ensure all corners and ports are clearly visible in the image. Tip number four, provide a detailed and clear description of your Mac to minimize the number of questions you receive from potential buyers or bidders. Here is an example of a short description you can write. I am selling a used MacBook Pro M1 with a 14-inch display, 16 gigabytes of memory, and 500 gigabytes of storage. Despite being used, the laptop is in excellent condition and has no scratches. The battery has only been cycled 72 times. Furthermore, it is still covered by a 5-month warranty. The laptop will be shipped to you within 2 days in its original box. Tip number five, provide peace of mind for buyers. To get the best price for your Mac, it's important to ensure the buyer feels confident about their purchase. Even if you have posted clear photos and descriptions online, you may still face the challenge of convincing potential buyers that the internal components of your Mac, such as the RAM, hard disk drive, SSD, fan, battery, and other parts are in good condition. To overcome the issue mentioned, you should perform Apple Diagnostics to test your Mac to ensure a worry-free purchase for potential buyers. I will leave the link to the Apple Diagnostics page in the description box under this video. Once the test is finished and no problems are detected, capture a screenshot of the report, include it with the other images you have taken, and share them online. This report is almost a guarantee for successfully selling your Mac. Previously, I used to sell my computers by relying on posting good pictures and detailed descriptions alone, and it would take around 1 to 2 weeks to make a sale. But since I began sharing the outcomes of the Apple Diagnostics test, I could sell my last two MacBooks much faster than before. One was sold in 1 day and the other in only 4 hours. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends or colleagues. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.